What's up, YouTube? It's your Meteric, aka Max. Now, we're going to talk about creatine, what it does, what it do, and how it's going to help you. Now, creatine deals with energy reproduction. Specifically, it replenishes that used energy. Now, what creatine does is it builds lean muscle mass and gives you that burst of power, that extra energy. And creatine is found in all the high protein sources: chicken, beef, and fish. That's the three main sources of protein. Now, what creatine does is creatine increases and fuels ATP, the energy machine in the muscle, and supplemental creatine that you take in the form of a powder just increases that volume of ATP in that muscle. Yeah, and that ATP is what you need to grow your muscles. So it's fine for male and females. Like you, it's fine for dogs too, man. Now, creatine has no proven side effects. You can take creatine as much as you want. Don't go overly crazy, man. Tell Pax said so, man. Nah. But you can use it for however long you want. There's no proven side effects. And you should normal people, like, don't go like full protein scoop on creatine. Normal people take 1 teaspoon, which is about 3 to 5 grams per day. That would be enough creatine for the day. Now, the best creatine and the cheapest, I think it's cheap, man, is creatine monohydrate. So that's about the most important aspects of creatine. So it's really beneficial if you want to try it out. Like, comment, subscribe. Holla back at your boy.